What's up, you guys? Today, special edition vlog. It's about my idol, the one and only Mariah Carey. Yes. Yes. The one and only Mariah Carey. And Sunday, she got my letter. I was freaking out. I was so Monday, I was emotional. I was emotional, I was happy tears, I was freaking out, I was emotional, I was happy tears and everything, I was like, happy, I've been wanting to write her a letter and she finally got it, so I'm so happy. I became a lamb in 2005, so on March 30th, 2005, that day I became a lamb. I fell in love with a song called We Run Together. Since that day, I always loved Mariah Carey. And when I was younger, I made this wish that I want to meet Mariah Carey. And that wish stuck with me throughout the year. I'm 23 years old now. And I want to meet my idol. She's my everything. She's like, every time she tweets something or makes a post, I get so excited. And her music helps me every single day. I just play her music when I'm down or upset or mad, angry. I play her music and she gets me, and she gets me. Like, it's awesome to like have an idol like that you can look up to. I call her my Mimi, my idol, my everything. She's my everything, and I hope one day I get to meet her. I imagine me being at her concert, screaming her name out. That's how I imagine me being at her concert. My family and friends don't understand. Most of my family don't understand that Mariah is my idol. When they make fun of her, I defend her and say, don't you dare say that. I get so angry. I get so angry sometimes, I be like, I should go outside to clear my head, and I be like, it's close to like, so close to like, I do outside to clear my head, I come back in, I'm like, if you know that I don't like this, don't say it about my heart, say it about faith. Why give me so upset and angry? It's sad to like to know that you're feeling those fortunes, like, if you like, oh, since you're on a carrier, I'll sing her, I get to do a show, I want to go to her show so badly, I want to meet her, I want her, I want to tell her everything, I want to have it how I became a lamb, how I loved her, I want to tell her all of that, that's what I want to tell her, I want to tell her all of that, and one day, I hope my wish do come true.
If it does, I'm gonna be the happiest girl ever on
This is Mariah Carey's latest single on Infinity. Why you mad? Talking about you mad. Could it be that you just lost the best you ever had? That's your bad, yep, that's your bad. So it's over, you ain't gotta ask. So Queen like Fido, he wouldn't have it, nothing like me though. It's Cheeto, I got ammo, I got Vito. You ain't your free throw. You don't already know. Who's the key? My heart on the map for me. I wish I was entirely. Mariah Carey, I hope I get to meet you one day. I hope I get to tell you my story on how I became a lamb. And I hope my wish do come true one day, because I have dreamed about meeting Mariah Carey a lot. One time in my dream, I was dreaming that I had met her. I was screaming her name. Mariah, is that you? And then she asked me to take a picture with her. That was my dream. And I was like, oh my gosh. I woke up, I was like,
man, I wish that was real. I do have dreams about Mariah Carey. I have dreams about meeting her. And I just hope one day that my dream comes true to meet my idol. Mariah Carey is my everything. Thank you guys for watching the vlog, the special edition vlog. I'll let you guys see you next time.